Here with Perry Hall baseball coach Joe Carlinio. Gators won today, 5-0 over Hereford in some cold conditions. You're off to a good start this year. Got a well-pitched game today. Just talk about the performance of your team today.
Yeah, I'm really proud of these guys. This year we're stressing defense. Last year we were like the Baltimore Orioles, I guess you'd say. We had five or six guys that could hit the ball out any time. And this year we're like Tampa Bay. We got to play small ball, good pitching. And we've done that the last two games. And with three of our four games, we've given up a total one run. So I'm really proud of the guys. We're going to continue to emphasize, making the plays in the field.
You had a little both today. You had one inning where you had a couple sacrifice bunts that turned into some runs. And you had a home run later on in the game over the center field fence. So I guess it's good to get a little bit of both, right?
Yeah, exactly. And the boy Brandon Yu that hit the home run, I was happy to see him do that. He's been a little anxious at the plate swinging up. And he got a hold of that one for sure.
What do you think about this Baltimore County League? You guys have been right there at the end the last couple of years, battling it out with Delaney. Is that the way it looks this year again?
Well, I'm excited. I think Bel Air, to be honest, I think Bel Air is the team that to beat this year.
You mean in the regionals, not
in the
county?
Yeah, in the regionals, correct. Yeah. In the county, I still think it's just probably Delaney and Perry Hall. But with Bel Air in the mix, that's the team that we're going to have to be looking at after we take care of Delaney.
All right. Congratulations. Perry Hall wins today, 5-0. Thanks, Coach.
Thank you.